do have a couple more, guys, before you get to your next song. Sure. This next one's from Ryan, who wants to know, what was your favorite Stone Sour song to make?
Oh, that's all you.
Bother.
Sure. Well played. Well played.
I think when you were making that song, I was probably sitting on my couch watching football.
See what I deal with? Yeah, do you think this is easy? Jerk.
No, that's...
Oh, I'm coming to you every time. All the time.
Okay, The Frozen.
It's a spoken... Oh, you're a jerk. Mine was... Oh, man. I mean, they've all come out really well. I mean, in every song, there's like that little moment that you really kind of look forward to, and you remember recording it. Probably Through Glass, just for the fact that when we heard it all put together, we were just like, wow. Like, I mean, we knew the song had potential, but we didn't realize it was going to come out like that. Like, it just sounded amazing, even in a rough mix sense. I mean, it just sounded so good. And I remember listening to it and just being like, wow, this is just different, man. This is great. So I guess hearing that back for the first time, it just really kind of showed us that when you take limitations off of something, you can accomplish something wonderful. You know, am I right?
I agree. Absolutely. Hesitate would honestly be mine. Yeah. From this, basically for the same reason, once all the orchestration and everything was added and all the layers, it was the progression from when we, you know, first started demoing it in January and then see what you guys are now used to hearing. Yeah. Was pretty amazing.
And then when you put the backups on it, I mean, he has the voice of an angel, guys. I gotta be honest. All right. It's just the pipes of glory.
Hey, with auto-tune, anybody can sound good.
It all comes back to that Kardashian single. Oh, is this on?
Everybody's excited to be here tonight, obviously. This is really, really cool, and you guys have been wonderful so far, and we thank you again for doing this tonight. Big thanks to Stone Sour, guys. But I'm going to call her out because I don't think there's anybody in this place more excited than my friend Hannah, who's in the crowd somewhere here.
Andy.
Hannah! Hannah's
yeah, she's blowing up.
She is such a huge fan of you guys, and we wanted to make sure and ask her question of you. And this is an interesting one because it's kind of a two-part.
Uh-oh.
What is your favorite and least favorite thing about your job? And I love how she phrased that, your job, because this is your job.
Yeah, it's true. I mean, there's a difference between this and, you know, working at the porn shop, obviously. But, I mean, they both kind of have their... You know, I mean, there's stuff that you're going to gripe about, but at the same time, there's awesome stuff. The best part about this job is obviously those moments in the show when everyone's kind of feeling the same way we are, you know, like the audience is into it, the band's into it, and nothing, it almost turns into automatic. Like, it doesn't feel forced. It doesn't, like, everything just feels very positive and joyous, and because that's what it's supposed to be. You know, I know like a lot of people who they put on concerts and they either stare at their shoes and don't do anything, or they're just like they're too evil for school, which is so stupid. You're supposed to be enjoying it. I mean, it's a celebration at the end of the day, and when the audience can see that you're enjoying yourself just as much as they are, there's something really cool that happens there. And that, to me, that's one of my favorite things about this, you know, is just that moment when, you know, 5 to 10,000 strangers are all of a sudden you're on the same page. And it just reminds you why you do it in the first place. So, what about you, Josh? And don't say your waxing job.
It's to be famous is my favorite.
Oh. You're just going to be difficult this whole time, aren't you? Yeah, there you go. Least favorite? Sweaty meats in Germany. That's all I can really say about it, really. There's something about a deli tray where everything's kind of curling even seriously, that's like it's reaching towards some type of moisture. Just, and then they're like, "Oh, please enjoy this," and you're like, "No, not even if God put it on bread." What about you?
It's the flying. Yeah.
I thought you were going to say being famous again. Yeah.
Yeah. It could be that if you want that answer.
You're not a good flyer. You're not a happy flyer.
Not at all. Yeah. Terrified to fly.
Curls up.
Freaks out.
Well, it's not our fault. I mean, they give you free blankets, you know, on some of these flights, so he kind of curls up. He's like the Calvin to my Hobbes.
We really do appreciate the fact that you guys took your time out of your schedule. We know you're busy, but you took the time to interact with us this afternoon. It's a special event for both our Star listeners and our Laser listeners. And Star 102.5 just added your new single.
Oh, really?
And so if you wouldn't mind playing...
Thank you, both of you. Those are both people that bought the album, and you know, coincidentally.
If you wouldn't mind playing Hesitate for us.
Oh, sure. Yeah, why not? It's about to get real sexy up here. What are you looking at? What's up, dude? This dude's been in my grill like this whole time, and I'm like... All right. Let's see if I can keep myself from screwing this up. Ready? You were my fire, so I burned till there was nothing left to me. I touched your face, held you close, so I could barely breathe. Why give me hope, then give me up, just to be the death of me? Save the rest of me, 'cause I see you, but I can't feel you anymore. So go away. I need you, but I can't need you anymore. You hesitate. Like there's something left for me. We were one. Ooh, we were everything. I'm still here, but I'll just keep the rest of me. 'Cause I see you, but I can't feel. Thank you. Well, my I so burned. Now there's nothing left of me.
One thing Corey doesn't realize is that's the rendition you'll be hearing on Star 102.5 very soon. And we might just play it on laser, too.
Thank God.
One more time for Stone Sour, you guys.